Hey guys, welcome to How to Open a Blender.
Oh, I definitely thought I was about to fall. I just freaked the
no.
hell out.
And that's how to properly unbox a blender. It's a very in-depth tutorial.
Tutorial. Get the words out, man.
Yeah, Abe's had a few drinks before this.
No, I didn't! Lawrence, stop that!
I seize it.
I'm so sorry. I did not mean to scare you.
I told you I get scared easily.
Okay, so first step, guys, after you do all the steps that we just did, is you put this in here like that. Actually, I think that may be side. Does it matter? I don't use blenders very much. I'm going to put it pointing at us so that we can just pour it into our mouths once it's ready. I think it's locked now. So for this, you'll need white rum, fresh lime juice, you'll need some strawberries, mm-hmm. and simple syrup. I feel like we can put however much rum we want.
What?
So probably the whole bottle.
You want to use the whole bottle?
Okay, so 1.5 cups of white rum.
Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum.
Not white rum though.
Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. There you go.
I'm just gonna sit here and mediate, I guess, because she's doing everything.
I like to pour and stuff.
You like
porn? I like to pour.
We should probably wash our hands.
No, wash the hands, wash the strawberries, and then we should.
You have to wash these too. Are your hands clean, chef?
You were at the sink, chef.
Yeah, but you're gonna grab a strawberry and then cut it, so your hands also need to be clean.
I know, but you're at the sink, chef.
And they're piling up on you there, aren't they?
Can you slow down?
No, it's literally so fast. To wash them.
I'm waiting on you, so.
Okay. So you grab a beer.
Step whatever step this
do
is.
Do we want to just
blend?
Let's just do that.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that.
Look at that.
This does not take long. We are a tag team.
Size doesn't matter, guys. Just keep that in mind. Right, Sarah?
Say
yes.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. See?
Sure.
That literally just smells like strawberries and nothing else. So I feel like it might just taste like strawberries and nothing else.
Dink it. Drink it.
That's literally just strawberries.
It is.
Yeah.
I just choked a little bit on it though.
We did it!
We did it!
Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. It was so out of what I usually upload, but hey, screw it. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, do the right thing, good vibes only, and never stop creating. Peace.
Bye.